Now, that might be asking a little bit too much.
Well, of course, you do. After a fair catch, you get a free kick.
Free kick time.
You have an option to put the ball in play, either from scrimmage or as a free kick. You don't see this very often. Pat Robinson will hold. He can either punt it or attempt the field goal, and this one is going to be from the 37-yard line. A tremendous distance for anyone.
Why wouldn't the holder be offside?
73-yard attempt. And, of course, along the ground, taken there by New England. Tim Fox running it out. And, of course, time has expired in the first half. So the Patriots, in front of a hometown crowd, are leading the Denver Broncos 10-7. Stay with us for halftime action.
Rick, this is completely free, so why not, right? The fans have no clue. Fans are looking around here going, what is this? They're kicking off? Why are they kicking off?
Again, it's going to be a 71-yard try on a free kick.
This is a great job by Jim Harbaugh and by Brad Nessler.
And he can run up on this thing like a kickoff. On the way. And wide to the left. Now this can be returned as well. And the Rams are trying it. We've seen a little bit of everything. Pettis brings it back out to the 10-yard line.
Pettis wasn't even down.
Finally, the half comes to a close. We've seen a little bit of everything, haven't we?